I'd like to kill you, but I can't do that. I really would. I just disgusts me.
Hello, I'm Kimberly Davis. We begin with a trending headline here in the Midlands. A popular school resource officer at Spring Valley High School was fired after being accused of having a sexual relationship with the now former student while on duty. Richland County Sheriff Leon Lott said Jamel Bradley is behind bars and was fired for interfering in another investigation. Bradley is expected to appear in court later today. Ready or not, Thanksgiving is exactly 1 week away. And guess what? Today is National Stuffing Day. Turkey stuffing is a traditional part of Thanksgiving dinner. The dish is usually made by combining bread cubes or crumbs with onions, celery, herbs, and spices and cramming it into a turkey. The first known documented stuffing recipes appeared in a Roman cookbook. So to stuff or not to stuff? That is the question. I prefer my stuffing on the side. North Carolina became the 12th state to ratify the U.S. Constitution on this day in 1789. Pretty Lou, Goldie Hawn, and Michael Strahan are all celebrating birthdays today. And happy birthday if you are celebrating today. At this hour, day five of the impeachment inquiry hearings is underway. Watch with us both on air and online. And I leave you with this inspirational video that was trending on Instagram. I hope to see you next time for more of What's Trending. I'm Kimberly Davis. Be the difference by choosing kindness. And remember, you can do anything. Yeah. Have a great day, and thanks for watching.
Come on. Yeah.
Yeah, old boy.